to get up.
Okay, 5 more minutes, okay.
Mom? Mom?
Yes, sir.
Will I be as beautiful as you when I grow up?
God, I hope not.
Mom.
Okay, I'm getting up. Hey, kiddo. I'm sorry I didn't have time to make your lunch, but remind me and I'll give you money before you leave, okay? Shit. No, no. You stay there. You don't have any shoes on. Honey, just finish your breakfast, okay? Honey, where's the milk? God damn it, Hunter! God damn it! How many times do I have to fucking tell you that I cannot drink my coffee without milk, huh? God, we go through this every week and you never listen. You are so selfish. Oh, fuck. I'm wrong. I'm wrong. Okay, mommy's wrong. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, baby. Mom's not mad at you, right? You know that, huh? Yeah? Mom's just a little tired. That's all. Yeah, you understand your mommy, don't you? That's my boy. Yeah. Mm. Okay, finish up. Okay, so don't forget it's your dad's weekend, all right? And he'll pick you up after school.
No, Mom.
And he's probably gonna be late as usual.
But Mom.
You know what? Don't argue with me right now, Hunter. Come on, get ready for school. You're gonna miss the bus. Come on, quick. Hey, you. Kiss. Hey, here. Don't let anybody take that from you, okay? Bye, honey.
Bye, Mom.
Mom's just having a few friends over right now. But, honey, do you want me to make you something to eat? You hungry? Alice.
This isn't just about you anymore.
I'm really not in the mood for one of your lectures right now.
Don't think for one minute I'm gonna stand by and let you destroy that little boy's life in there.
Look, if you want to throw your own life away, fine. I can't stop you. He still has a chance.
Okay. Look, I know I screwed up bad this time. I mean, really, really bad. But I am trying. I don't know what else to do.
You just don't get it, do you? I mean, seriously, what's it gonna take? Losing him? Is that it? You keep this up. That's exactly what's gonna happen. There's not a court in this state that would find you fit to raise a child right now. Look, I know we haven't always seen eye to eye, but I'm still your sister, and I love you. But you need help, Alice. You need to go someplace where people can help you. You can't do this on your own. If you don't, this thing that's got a hold of you, it's gonna rob you of everything you care about. That little boy in there, he deserves more, much more than you're currently able to give him. God, if you won't do it for yourself, please do it for him.
Just close your eyes. You can open your eyes now.